Meantime, we're learning a lightning strike set a home garage on fire. This happened yesterday on Churchill Road in Cotswold. Firefighters say there's about $105,000 worth of damage.